Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create WordPress website using the AI tool. Yes, now we can create the WordPress website in just 5 minutes using the AI, and that's the final output of my website that I have created in just 5 minutes. So as you can see, all these images, all these blogs, content, and you will find here the testimonials and the footer and everything. It's just not only the one page. This website has the 5 pages. So click on the about page and you will see this is the page here. Images, content, sections like this. So that's the overall website we will create using the AI tool in just 5 minutes. So let me show you a step by step how you can do this. So let's find one website. So let's see, this is my website here. This is the blank website that I have just set up it. Okay, nothing here. Cool. Now let's how we can do this, how we can create, how we can convert this website to the amazing website. So it's simple. Go to the plugin option and just click on the add new plugin and just search here the starter template. You'll see this install. We are going to use your AI. We are not going to just use the template here. We are going to use the AI. Let me show you how this will work. This is just a new feature here. Okay, so just activate this plugin. Okay, and you will see here, after activating this plugin, you will find two options: classic starter template and AI website builder. So we'll try this AI website builder. Okay, and let's get started. Now what do we need to do here? We need to create account in ZipWP. Okay, so what I will do, I'll just continue. Now what you need to do, you need to create an account in ZipWP. So this is the ZipWP. Okay, this can create a WordPress website, and we need to create an account using the Google or anything. It's totally free of cost. Okay, after creating the account, after login, okay, or you can just click on the sign up for free. It's totally free. Okay, then after sign up, you need to go to their website, and this will automatically fetch your details. And let's click on the continue. Now you see here, this website is for, so I can say just this website is a landing page, and click on continue and website name. So I'm gonna just create the coding bus website. Okay, I'll just type here the coding bus and let's continue. And you will see, share more details about the coding bus. So I don't want to share. I'll just write this using the AI. See, the write using AI, just click on this. This will automatically write according to your keyword that I have put the coding bus. See, so a step about the coding bus and about the journey to digital mastery. Okay, classroom and something. So this AI know what is the coding. Okay, now let's click on the continue. Now see, you need to put your email. So the email is something that this AI will put in our contact details, and you can put your address here. Now as you can see, social media. So just click on plus sign and you can add the social media also. And you can give them the link, so he will automatically add all social media link in your website. So that's YouTube link, and just click on continue. You can add more social media. Okay, continue. Now as you can see here, you will get some images. You just need to select any images: coding, programming, web development, something. And let's see. Okay, so I need some images like these images. Okay, like this. This, you can select multiple images. Okay, whatever you like this. Done. Now let's, what I will do here, I'll just click on the continue. Now see the landing page, you need to select the structure of your website. Okay, so the first one, second one, this third one and fourth one. You may also like this. So what I will do, I'll just select this seventh one. I like this more. Okay, so let's click on continue. Select feature. So I want to select the features like video player, sales funnel, free chat, donation, all that thing. Click on start building. And we need to wait some seconds to create this amazing website. Okay, now see, this is done, and you will see here everything like this. So what I will do, this is my website here. Now you can exit or you can start importing your website. This is your whole website, right? All these websites, right? Now what I will do, I'll just click on start importing. So that will import my whole data from ZipWP to my WordPress website. Okay, you know that our website have only the theme. Okay, so let's see how this will work. This will, you know, automatically transfer all the plugins, that will automatically activate the plugins, automatically activate the all the templates and everything. You don't need to do anything. It's take only 5 to 7 minutes around to complete and creating the whole website. So let's wait some seconds. Done. Wow, your website is ready. Start customization. Click on this. Now see, you can upload the logo and you can just skip this, or you can just, you know, use this. So what I will do, I'll just skip and continue. Okay, now you can choose the theme. I know you know that my, you know, color of logo is red something, so I'll choose this one. Okay, this one look fine, and this is done for me. And I'll just say save customization, and let's see, my website is here. You know that that's a website that we create, that's before our website is look like this. Now whenever I refresh this, and my website look like this. See, this one have the home page, offering services, our story, and you will see the customers join today. You'll find the copyright and all the pages like this. You can open the blog page also. Let's see how this will work. Like, see, this one have the blogs with images. See, so that's the amazing thing using the AI, that it means you can build your own WordPress website in just 5 minutes using the AI tool. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.